friends, it's normal to like, subscribe, and turn on notifications. So we get back into this game. Day 34. Today we reward fight for your life. We outside to take as much food and spice as we can. Infected can smell us. We encounter a large group of walkers. I tried to hold them back. While others try to get to safety. It's easy. Excellent, we got it. We don't have any casualties. Home, warbound, 35. Get the equipment into the van. You fit in grace in the van while you load your equipment. This is being an apocalypse and all. Nothing ever goes as planned. Groans, food and air, shouts move here. Here they come. Okay. everything into the pan. Burn rubber. It happens, clean up right there to have Grace join them, especially when they discover she's a scientist. He visited her for a drink in the evening. She says she's prepared for something special, but she pulls out a new weapon, prototype. After drinking it up, Chris calls to her lab. Grace, the virus causes very visible change in the frontal lobe. We won't find a cure, ever. Let's focus on improving the lab so we can find a way how to dispose of the infected. Anyways, that's concludes today's episode. Please remember to like, subscribe, and turn on notifications. Bye y'all.